Hello friends and welcome to AKAgarwalAptitude series. Friends, in this session we are going to learn a technique for solving a problem on reasoning aptitude. Here the given problem is a team of 5 is to be selected from 5 boys A, B, C, D and E and 4 girls P, Q, R and S such that A and S have to be together, P cannot be put with R, D and Q cannot go together, C and E have to be together, R cannot be put with B. If two of the members are girls and D is one of the members of the team other than D are. So friends, to answer this question, first let us write 5 boys A, B, C, D and E and 4 girls P, Q, R and S. Now let us go statement wise. We have to select a team of 5 out of these 5 boys and 4 girls such that 2 girls are there and 3 boys are there. Now their relationship are as follows. A and S have to be together. A and S have to be together. So let us indicate it by a square. A square means they have to be together. This is a code which we have decided. A square means they have to be together. A and S have to be together. P cannot be put with R. P and R, they cannot put together. So if they are not together, I am representing it by the circle. They cannot be together. D and Q cannot go together. D and Q, they cannot go together. Again in circle, they cannot go together. P and R cannot go together. Next is C and E have to be together. C and E, by the square we can represent. C and E have to be together. R cannot be put with B. R and B we cannot put together, so let us cross it because already circle is there, so I will put here cross. R and B cannot go together. Now if two of the members are girls and D is one of the member, so D is one of the member, let us select D. The member of the team other than D are. There are two girls. We have selected D. It means we cannot select Q. If we have selected D, we cannot select Q. That is the given condition. Okay. So P, R and S, we have to select two girls. But P and R, they cannot go together. We have to select two girls out of P, R and S. But P and R cannot go together. It means S will be there. This is sure. Out of P and R, one will be there. Only one girl will be there. But S will be there. So we have selected S. If S is there, we have to take A because A and S have to go together. Okay, let us take A. So now we have selected two boys, D and A, and one girl. We have to select one more girl and one more boy. So D and A are selected. If we take C, we have to take E also because C and E have to go together. So there will be 4 boys, which is not permitted. If I take E boy, I have to take C also because as per the given condition, C and E must go together. So C and E cannot be selected for the team. So which we have to select? We have to select B. Third boy will be B. So we have selected 3 boy A, B and D. C and E cannot be selected. Now one more girl has to be selected. Once we have selected boy B, we cannot select R. And out of P and R, we have to select only one girl. So second girl will be P because B boy is there, R girl cannot be there. So a team of 5 will consist A, B, D, P, S. 5. So the team other than DR, P, S, A and B. P, S, A and B. This is the team. So friends, thank you very much for watching this video. You can also follow me on Facebook. Thank you very much.